Welcome to TechUV Channel, your solution provider. My name is Sophia, and for today, I'm going to give you a tutorial on how to convert a photo into a PDF file using Adobe Photoshop. So what I'm going to do first is to open a photo. This photo is in JPEG format, so I'm going to look for a photo. Let's say this beach photo. Then we proceed to converting. This process is very easy. All you have to do is to go to Save As, then choose the location where you wanted to save your file. I usually save mine in desktop so that I can easily find my file. And then type your file name. My file name would be beach. As you click here, this format under format, you can see a lot of file format choices. So just look for PDF. This. Okay, click on that one. You can check the box for as a copy, this one. If you want to save your photo with its recent format and at the same time into PDF format. So in my case, I wouldn't check this box. After which, when you're done, just click on save, then hit on OK. Okay, in here, you can choose the quality of your PDF file. I recommend that you use the high quality print. Then you can choose your file's compatibility here. You can actually compress the file. So just go to compression and choose from a zip file or JPEG, and you can also change the quality from minimum to maximum, but I usually leave it as it is. So once you're done with the settings, just hit on save PDF, then click yes, and we're done. So it will be automatically saved in your chosen location. And this is our PDF formatted file. If you have questions, just leave a comment here and we'd be glad to help you out. For more tips and tutorials, visit www.techuv.com. Thank you.